I'm Brian Hare.
And I'm Vanessa Woods, and we study puppies!
Actually, only one other group has ever attempted anything like this that we're aware of.
And we didn't stop and think, why is that? We're like, oh, let's do it. The Duke Puppy Kindergarten is a head start program for puppies, service dog puppies, and we are trying to figure out how to help them figure out who will be a good service dog. So we start studying the puppies when they're 8 weeks old, and we have them from their period of most rapid brain development, so until they're about 18, 20 weeks old.
So how we do it is, first of all, we need a lot of help from undergraduates. A lot of volunteers are helping us raise these dogs on campus. So a lot of people are giving a lot of love to these young puppies. And then the second thing we're doing is we're playing games with them. Problem-solving games, games that measure their emotional response to new things.
A lot of the games that we're playing with dogs were actually developed by psychologists who were studying human infants. We call them games, we don't call them tests, because, you know, the puppy has to really want to do it. There's a lot of them.
We are also taking them all over campus to socialize them with people and places that hopefully we'll give him confidence.
Don is the unofficial mascot of the women's basketball team. He's the first male member. Wow. So that's been really sweet. And the puppies actually go to the hospital, you know, several times a week, three, four times a week.
So it's helpful to all the people the puppies go visit, but it's actually also has a purpose for the puppies, because we want the puppies to leave here with confidence. And how
and
you
some
can
of them
build...
might spend time in hospitals.
That's right.
Later. Well, at the end of 20 weeks, our puppies graduate. They graduate the kindergarten. It's really
certificate.
They get a certificate. They have like a ceremony, and so it's a way for the puppies to say thank you, and also a way for them to say goodbye.
So they go on to be placed with what Canine Companions called puppy raisers, and then at 24 months they turn into college, and then that's where the real test begins. And then they go through all the coursework of becoming a service dog and find out if they're going to make it or not. Yeah, so it on the outside of what we're doing, it's like puppies are running around campus. It's adorable. You know, I think some people are surprised to learn that we actually are funded by the federal government. both Department of Defense and the National Institute of Health have funded the research we're doing. And it's because it's a very difficult problem to measure individual differences in cognitive or psychological measures and then try to make a prediction about something, some individual's behavior in the future. We're funded really because there is a problem in society where dogs are amazing at helping us solve problems, but there's not enough of them. So that's really at its core what it's about. It's about understanding how dogs develop so we can help more people in need.